In Rock County, the victim in a deadly Friday crash has been identified. 71-year-old Norah Sanders was from Monroe. The crash happened on West Highway 81, about 7 miles southeast of Broadhead. Investigators say Sanders was driving east when she lost control on the slippery shoulder. Her SUV crossed the center line, hitting a semi head-on. Sanders was taken to a hospital where she later died. An autopsy showed she died from injuries suffered in the crash. The semi driver was not hurt.